playing Dying Light 2. Going back into the PK ship, pick up another side quest. This one's called Wall of Valor, Lost Transmission. Find it here on the wall, on the top left. Here it is, let's activate it. We'll go to the Newfoundland Military Relay. Goes away. The first thing I'd recommend is on this bridge here, there's a bus here that you can take over as a safe house. I'd do this first. The bus gives you an easy spawn point in case you die.
Kyra, I'm in this radio station. Any tips on where to look for the bodies?
I'm sorry. It was so terrible I brushed it out of my memory. One moment. There. It's the last thing I was able to record.
Generators activated. Only got the antenna left. Cool. Listen, Fresco. I know Sierra's death hit you hard. I just want you to know.
You
can always count on me, man. Fresco! Did you trip on something? Man, you didn't fall into that fucking pit, did you? He slipped. Who the fuck are you? I told him to be careful.
Oops. That big guy does a double swing. That could be a better weapon. Also got the bow as well. Might modify this weapon. Do the venom. And empowerment. Okay, cool.
Come in here with a huge.
Healing. Check out those fire guys. We've got archers as well. More healing. Okay, we're looking for Atom and Brasco. Still somebody else around here. Here he is. Okay, there's some footprints here. Here it is.
You almost got away. Almost.
Some blood marks here. These are throwing knives. Not sure how useful they really are. They're just useful for attracting attention.
Shit.
Full of zombies there. See if we can get them to come through the doorway. Come on. Trying to pull them through. They're not coming. Yeah, I need some more med kits. Now there's a big tough guy in this room. Quite hard to take down. That's why I'm being a little bit cautious here. Can't hit them through the door. The bow will be really handy here. Only got shock arrows. Looking a lot clearer. There's the big guy over here. I'm gonna try and pull him into this room. He's got a yellow patch on his back. I think that's where he's got a vulnerable spot. Crusty armor all around the front of him, so you have to hit him in the back. More zombies to take care of. Yeah, I think that's all of them. His second buddy.
Only those renegade rats could have been capable of pushing you in here.
There's also an inhibitor at the back here. Space, I might throw something away. Throw away something useless. Okay, we are out of here. I'm just going to rest for morning. It's getting dark now. And I can fast travel back to the PK ship.
get myself a new weapon at the armory. This one's worn out.
We need to go back and talk to Syra.
Anything else?
I have Brosco's and Adam's dog tags.
Here. This is a little something for you. Do you have the other dog tags?
Not yet. Be back later.
That's all for now.
Okay, quest complete. That's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.